Hi guys. So we have feeding time at the pond, and this update is to show you how these guys are doing. I think it's quite noticeable how Snappy has grown in both width and length. Also, our red tail cat is just huge. We have the hybrids.
Black arrow.
There's the black arowana in the middle. And the Giardini. And the black has definitely grown. Always a splendid beauty. Snappy does not want tilapia tonight. He came for a bit of a piece. Here's the gar. And our little guy in his spot at the front is not so little anymore. He is growing in length. Here's the girl. He's so cute. And that's Snappy. He wanted it more than the catfish wanted it. So this is why our little guy is growing now. He loves his spot still. And here is the hybrid. Oh no, that was the red tail. Came all the way up because he sensed it was time to live off. There's a beautiful golden. Giardini in the middle there. Another one. This is our gorgeous, flawless and there is the other hybrid, really huge. Here's the red tail, even bigger. Snappy's coming around again. We have the cockles. There's the black arowana taking a piece there. The red tail is cleaning the floor. His appetite is as humongous as he is. The other guy is coming in. He's a bit lighter in color, and this is the bigger one, the darker one, on the floor here under Snappy. And those are our La Piranhas.
There's
two girls. Golden really has an appetite tonight. Snappy's getting a piece of liver. Because the front is a bit crowded. The Oscars are to the back.
You see it. That way.
The Jardini is going there for one. Trying to get a piece to the jaguar cichlid in the corner there, but everyone is coming for it before you can get to it. Another Jardini. The female gourmet is there. Both guys are there also. And the black. We're getting some beautiful view. Slender and gorgeous. Going for it, and he didn't get it. There's the male gourmet at the back. Look, I just got that piece. Snappy is coming again. can really enjoy this beauty. Tackles are really clever. They're great opportunists. And they do a great job with cleanup as well.
Good.
Redtail is quite amazing, as you can see. He is hand fed now. A black arowana. Comes closer than before. The tackles aren't schooling so much as they were. You can actually see a bit of a difference in their size, because whenever we think they're fully grown, they just keep getting bigger. The camera is not doing justice to the size of these monsters. It's amazing how huge they are. And this is the spoiled baby in the pond. Likes to play and get pet up. And he holds his spot. Oh, redtail is the big hybrid. All moving out around and cleaning up a bit. I think that piece is too big for the papu, but he's not giving up. And he lost it. Still too big. This is our latest addition of the papus. He's taller. But doing very well. He was quite a brave guy. And this is good. You just get a nice view of his color and size. Even though he's so big, he can move very well. So our monsters are really looking like monsters. Yet they're all spoiled in their own way. Never a dull moment. All of the catfishes are doing well. The puppies are doing well as always. The girls. Really some gentle giants. Both Burmese are to the back. The black arowana. Gorgeous. Slow and steady grower he was. Here's the leperanus. We have the white shark over there. The albino iridescent shark. Oscars. We got to see some jardinis also tonight. And everyone has had their fill. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a good one and be safe from all of us at Oasis Reno.
Yes, there we go.
Take care, guys. Bye.